Hopkins Middle School, and welcome to another episode of HMS Today. I'm your host, Olivia Wiedemann. Let's dive right into things. Today's first segment is Minute with an Admin. Take it away, Mrs. Benbenek.
Good morning, HMS. Believe it or not, planning for the 2021-2022 school year has begun. Grade 6 students will have a World Languages Assembly via Zoom this Friday from 12:30 to 1:30. You will hear about the benefits of learning a world language and receive tips from teachers on how to choose the best language for you. The presentation is not mandatory, but is highly recommended. You will receive a copy of the Zoom link in your email and on Schoology Friday morning. If you can't attend the live session, a recording of the presentation will be made available. Starting this Friday, grade 6 and 7 students and parents will be able to register for the World Language and Music courses using PowerSchool. This will need to be completed by Friday, March 26th. An email was sent to your parents this week with directions. Contact your guidance counselor if you have any questions. Grade 8 students will be receiving information directly from Hopkinton High School about your course information and how to make selections. A video will be shared with you and your parents in the next few weeks to tell you everything you need to know. Though we'll be sad to see you go, whether you're attending Hopkinton High School, Keefe Tech, Norfolk Aggie, BVT, or a private high school, we know that your next great adventure begins in grade 9. That's all for me today, and now back to you, Olivia.
All right, it's question of the day. And today we're asking, what's better, the book or the movie?
The movie's better because I don't like reading.
Movies, they're entertaining.
Oh, the book, because it's always better before they make it into a movie.
Probably the movie.
The book, it's just, the book's always better.
The book.
I like the movies, because, I don't know, you get to sit and eat popcorn stuff.
I think that the book is always better because it can go into more detail, and you can also imagine what the characters look like. They don't just give you a person.
Oh, movie.
I like the books better. I don't know.
Definitely the movie, because it has pictures.
Movie. Because I like seeing things, and sometimes when they don't describe things enough in a book, it's hard to imagine it.
Book.
Probably like a movie, because like you know the character or like what they're saying better.
A book? Oh no, a movie.
Now, let's check in with Mr. Rockwood and Allie with this week's phenomenal fun fact.
Hello, and welcome to another edition of Phenomenal Fun Facts. Today, I am joined by special student presenter, Allison Pilichik.
Thank you. Mr. Rockwood, did you know that the official start to spring is Saturday, March 20th? Also, one of the first harbingers of the season is the crocus flowers that spring up out of the ground. And don't forget, March is National Women's Month. This is an opportunity to celebrate women's achievements, as well as the problems we have faced and the struggle to be free and the important role we continue to play in society. Everyone, please wear red on March 24th to recognize Equal Pay Day.
Well, thank you, Allie. Very important and interesting information. That's it for today, folks. Make it a great day. Be kind to one another. Read a great book and pay tribute to a special woman in your life this month.
Thanks, Mr. Rockwood and Allie. And now, Mr. Parker's class made some radio promos, and we're going to bring them to you. This week, Megan is talking about couch potatoes.
Have you ever felt like you were a couch potato and just don't know how to get more exercise? Well, I'm here to convince you to get off that couch. There are many benefits to exercising, like you can strengthen your cardiac muscle that surrounds your heart, you can pump a greater volume of blood, which increases your heart rate, you can increase the ability to bring oxygen to your muscles, your lungs become stronger, and you may even have a longer lifespan. And these are just a few of the benefits. There are so many more. You want to get exercise at least 5 to 7 times a week for about an hour. While you're exercising, make sure you push yourself to your limit, staying in your heart rate range. There are so many different types of exercises too, like biking, running, walking, and jumping jacks. But those are just a few. So go get off that couch and go find the right exercise for you.
Thank you, Megan. And now, who's having a birthday? That's all we have time for today. I hope you liked it. Check out more on our website, hms.today. Thank you. Bye.